Here we are. I believe it's lap 4 of the 3,200 meter field. Red Bluff leads the boys' race, followed by Paradise. Red Bluff's in third. So top three boys are Red Bluff, Paradise, Red Bluff. Paradise also has fourth place locked down right now. Here comes the girls' leaders. Red Bluff, Red Bluff, Talia Swanglove, Paradise. The top three girls runners right now. Swangler is a returning state qualifier in cross country, one of the best distance runners in track and field in the section. Here's the rest of the 3200 field.